Yeah, I feel good enough for now to